Good day.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes. It's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Fine day, sir.
Did it, Mila. You're almost finally free of this place. No more Tyson Williams, okay? Screw you.
Two targets remain. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired.
Thank you.